flammable substance that made their minds explode. A short circuit kind of experience due to an overload. That's how the statement was reading in the coroner's report. It was known by the cops at the third precinct as a plastic bag extort store. There were the garbage bag murders, driving up to Overstock. Garbage bag murders, driving up to Overstock. Garbage bag murders, driving up to Overstock. Garbage bag murders. It was practiced by the small walks of life. Every straight man, junkie and fag. All you needed was a bottle of the magic stuff and a strong plastic happy bag. A much bigger kick than airplane glue. Tetrachloride had nothing on it. Guaranteed to make you lose your mind. Guaranteed to make you lose your shit. Shit, there are the